The UN Refugee Agency, UNHCR, appealed on Monday for funding towards a $1.3 billion humanitarian response plan set for use inside Afghanistan. Deputy UN High Commissioner for Refugees, Kelly Clements, issued the request following or during a visit to the Jordanian capital, Amman. The plan remains underfunded and is only about 40% subscribed. Displacement continues at a very high level, unfortunately. UNHCR has also issued a response plan for refugee hosting countries for both response and contingency plans of almost $300 million. Up to 500,000 Afghans could flee their homeland by year end, UNHCR said on Friday, appealing to all neighboring countries to keep their borders open for those seeking safety. Taliban officials have urged Afghans not to leave, saying they are needed to help them run the country and make it prosper in the future.
Appealing for, as I said, $1.3 billion for the humanitarian response plan. That's for inside Afghanistan. And we just issued a response plan for the refugee hosting countries for both response and contingency planning of almost $300 million. There is a $1.3 billion humanitarian response plan that remains tremendously underfunded. It's only about 40% subscribed. It's everything from water, sanitation, shelter, protection-related requirements that needs support. It's very likely we would like to boost our support and increase our humanitarian assistance, but we need access and we need security. And that is something that we're working very closely with those inside the country to be able to provide.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.